Lubuntu 22.04 LTS is a lightweight and feature-packed Linux distribution. It is the latest release of the popular Linux distribution that is based on Ubuntu and features the LXQT desktop environment. This release comes with a lot of new features and improvements that make it one of the best lightweight Linux distribution available today. One of the biggest changes in Lubuntu 22.04 is the latest LXQT desktop version 0.17, which is based on Qt 5.15. This update brings significant changes to desktop environment, including PCMonFM Qt 0.17, with the new features such as the ability to display creation time, option to create launchers and shortcuts for the menu, and a fix for blurred thumbnails. Additionally, the LXQT Power Manager has been improved with separate AC and battery options for idle watchers. The LXQT panel can now behave like a dock with an auto-hide feature when overlapped with the application window. This is a great feature for those who prefer a clean and uncluttered desktop environment. Furthermore, the LXQT Image Viewer now brings auto-fit features when browsing images, a new thumbnail option in settings, and many bug fixes across the LXQT desktop in version 0.17. In terms of underlying technology, Lubuntu 22.04 is based on Ubuntu 22.04, which features the Linux kernel 5.19. This brings support for the latest line of hardware performance improvements and a secure and stable kernel to date. The default browser in Lubuntu 22.04 LTS is the Firefox Snap version. While this may result in a little slowness on this fast desktop, it is completely workload and hardware dependent. However, users can still choose to install the Firefox Deb version if they prefer. Lubuntu 22.04 LTS also brings the Calamares installer, which is not the default Ubuntu installer but offers a user-friendly and easy-to-use installation process. Additionally, the KDE Plasma's Discover Software Manager has been added, making it easy for users to discover and install new software. Other applications and packages including Ubuntu 22.04 LTS are LibreOffice 7.3.2, VLC Media Player 3.0.16, Qterminal 0.17, and FederPad Text Editor 1.0.1. These applications offer a wide range of functionality from productivity tools to multimedia players and editors. One of the most noticeable changes in Lubuntu 22.04 LTS is the default wallpaper, which features the official Jammy Jellyfish mascot. These wallpapers add a touch of fun and excitement to the overall desktop environment. Stability. The LTS version of Ubuntu is designed to provide users with a stable operating system that is supported for 5 years. This means that Lubuntu 22.04 LTS users can expect to receive regular security updates and bug fixes until April 2027. In addition to the underlying stability of Ubuntu, Lubuntu also features the latest Linux kernel 5.19 LTS, which brings improved hardware support and stability. The Linux kernel is the core component of the operating system that manages system resources and provides a layer of security. The latest LTS version of the kernel provides users with a more secure and stable foundation for their system. Furthermore, Lubuntu 22.04 LTS uses the LXQT desktop environment, which is known for its lightweight and efficient design. This means that Lubuntu can run smoothly on older hardware or low system specs, providing users with a stable and responsive desktop experience. Additionally, Lubuntu 22.04 features the Calamares installer, which is a user-friendly and reliable installer that simplifies the installation process. This ensures that the operating system is installed correctly and with minimal issues. Gaming. While Lubuntu is not primarily designed for gaming, it is possible to play games on it with some tweaks. One of the advantages of Lubuntu is that it does not use too many system resources, leaving more processing power and memory for games to run. Additionally, Lubuntu 22.04 comes with the latest version of the Linux kernel, which provides better support for modern hardware and better performance. Lubuntu 22.04 also comes with the latest version of the LXQT desktop environment, which is a clean and simple desktop that does not get in the way of gaming. The LXQT desktop environment is highly customizable and users can tweak the desktop to their liking to optimize their gaming experience. Lubuntu 22.04 also comes with a range of software and tools that can help gamers. For example, it comes with VLC Media Player, which is a versatile media player that can play a wide range of video and audio files, including those used in games. It also comes with the Qt Terminal Emulator, which can be used to run console games and text-based games. Furthermore, gamers should research the specific games they want to play and ensure they are compatible with Lubuntu before attempting to play them. In summary, Lubuntu 22.04 may not be the most powerful operating system for gaming, but it is a lightweight and customizable operating system that can provide a decent game experience for users with lower-end hardware or machines with low specifications. Gamers can optimize their gaming experience on Ubuntu by tweaking the desktop environment and taking advantage of the software and tools that comes with the operating system. If you find this video useful, please like, share and subscribe.